Hello everyone! Now I want to tell you a story about Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. In a small town, Charlie Bucket was a poor kid who worked as a paper boy. He lives together with his parents, grandfather and grandmother. He lives in a small wooden house near Chocolate Factory owned by Mr. Willy Wonka. One night, Charlie asked grandfather Joe, "Why nobody ever goes in and nobody ever comes out?" Then Grandpa Joe replies that Wonka locked the factory because the factory employee and also his rival Arthur sent spies to steal recipe. Wonka shut down the factory. After 3 years, the factory reopened, but the origin of Wonka's labor force is unknown. One day, Wonka announced that he had hidden 5 golden tickets in Wonka Bar's chocolate. Ticket finders will receive a factory tour. The first 4 tickets were found by greedy Augustus Gloop, Spud Veruca Salt, whose family was rich in the nut business, Violet Burgett, who chew gum, and Mike Thief, a gamer. When every winner was announced on TV, there was a news announcing that the 5th ticket was found by a millionaire, which causes Charlie to lose hope. The next day, Charlie finds money in the gutter and use it to buy Wonka Bar's chocolate. On the way home, Charlie overhears the millionaire faking the 5th golden ticket. Then, Charlie opened the Wonka Bar and found the original 5th ticket. When Charlie arrived home with a golden ticket, Charlie chose Grandpa Joe as his excitement. The next day, Wonka welcomed the ticket winners and brought them in, where each signed a contract before the tour. The factory includes Candyland with Chocolate River and other sweets. The visitors met with Wonka's workforce, small men known as Oompa Loompas. Augustus falls into the chocolate river and sucks up in a pipe to the fuse room. Wonka takes the remaining guests on a surreal boat ride, leading to the inventing room, where everyone receives an everlasting gobstopper. Violet becomes a large blueberry after chewing an experimental gum containing 3 causes meal and must be squeezed before she explodes. In the golden X room, Veruca demands a golden goose for herself before falling into garbage chutes, which leads to the furnace, with her father falling in trying to rescue her. When the tour ends, only Charlie is left. Wonka declares Charlie a winner. Other children have failed the moral test, but Wonka promised to return them to normal. Finally, Charlie, Grandpa Joe, and also Wonka enter the Wonka Theater, a multi-directional glass elevator that flies out of the factory. Soaring over the city, Wonka reveals he created the contest to find someone worthy enough to assume control of his factory, and Wonka gives it to Charlie and his family. That's all the story about Charlie and the Chocolate Factory. I hope you enjoy it. Thank you.